to the southern parts of the country now. The federal high court sitting in Calabar, the capital of Cross River State, has sentenced 16 persons to life imprisonment for their involvement in the adulteration of 100 tons of automotive gas oil, commonly known as diesel. The sentence, which is without any option of fine, seeks to serve as a deterrent to other criminally minded people who might want to do same. The accused persons were charged to court by the federal government through the Bayelsa State Command of the Nigerian Security and Civil Defense Corps.
The suspects were arrested on the 7th of July by the operatives of the Nigerian Security and Civil Defense Corps along the Brash River in Bayelsa State. They were said to be heading towards the sea on a vessel, MV Aliza Laila. They were promptly charged and arraigned on 4 counts of conspiracy, adulteration and dealing in about 100 tons of petroleum products suspected to be diesel, an offence contrary to sections 1, subsection 17 and 18 A and I of the miscellaneous of Justice Iyang Ekwo, after evaluating the evidence put before him, convicted all the defendants and sentenced them accordingly.
I am minded to say that I find the evidence of PW1, PW2 and PW3 and the exhibits tendered by them to be credible, and I believe them. Overall, I find the 16 defendants in this case guilty of the offences alleged in counts 1, 2, 3 and 4 of the charge sheet. I resolve the sole issue formulated by the prosecution in the positive. I also resolve the sole issue formulated by the defendant in the negative. On this score, I make the following orders. 1. I find the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, and 16th defendant guilty of the charge in count 1, and I make an order convicting them as charged.
The 16 defendants were sentenced to 10 years imprisonment each on count 1, 10 years each also on count 3, and life imprisonment each on counts 2 and 4. The sentences are to run from the date they were arrested, and there is no option of fine. The court also ordered the vessel to be forfeited to the federal government.
For me, a prosecuting counsel is an officer of the law whose duty is not to obtain conviction at all costs, but to ensure that the law takes its course. And that is what actually has happened today.
This is not the final court. The other options will go on appeal, go to the court of appeal to test the judgment, and I am convinced that the judgment will be set aside on appeal.
For the arresting agency, the sentence is commendable.
The conviction to life imprisonment is sending a dangerous signal to all that think that they can make fast money. I think it is high time they take care.
Some may consider this sentence harsh, but strict measures like this may be necessary to reduce the threat crimes like this pose to the lives of others.